today's topic is ionic strength. So ionic strength, it is actually a measure of the concentration of ions in the solution, or we can say it represents the strength of electric field of a solution. It was introduced by Lewis and Rendell in 1921, and to calculate ionic strength we use this formula: half of concentration of ith ion, charge z is charge number of the ith ion. Why we use half? Because we use cation as well as anion. Let's take an example: 0.1 molar KCl solution. To calculate ionic strength of 0.1 molar KCl, in KCl it is K plus and Cl net. 1 KCl gives 1 K plus 1 Cl net. That means it is 0.1. So ionic strength of KCl is half of concentration of the ion into, what is the charge number? 1, plus again concentration of second ion is also 0.1 into its charge number. So it comes out to be half of 0.1 into half of 0.1 plus 0.1, so 0.2 over 2 means 0.1. so this is ionic strength of KCl solution. Let us take the case of mixture. We have 0.1 molar KCl plus 0.1 molar MgSO4. So in this case, now it gives K plus and Cl negative, it gives Mg2 plus and SO4 2 negative. Now we add all the ions, half of 0.1 into 1 square, 0.1 into 1 square for Cl negative, 0.1 into, what is the charge? 2, 2 square. 0.1 into again 2. So it comes out to be half of 0.1, 0.1, 0.4, 0.4. So it comes out to be at 0.5. So this is ionic strength. This concentration may be molar, mole per liter, or molal, mole per kg. But in case of non-ideal solution, we use only molality, because it is safe to use molality, because molarity that changes for non-ideal solutions, because there is either increase in volume on mixing or decrease in volume. Non-ideal solutions can show positive deviation or negative deviation. In case of ideal, we can use molarity or molality. If question is, calculate the ionic strength of 0.1 molar BaCl2 and 0.1 molar sodium phosphate. So first, barium chloride. So you know, barium chloride gives Ba2 plus and 2 Cl negative. Now it is 0.1, so it gives 0.1 molar Ba2 plus and 0.2 molar Cl negative, right? Because barium chloride, when dissociates, it gives 1 Ba2 plus and double Cl negative. So 0.1 molar BaCl2 gives 0.1 molar Ba2 plus, but double molar Cl net, double 0.2 molar Cl negative. Now come to the ionic strength. So ionic strength is equal to half of concentration of first ion, concentration of barium 2 plus, concentration of barium 2 plus into charge number of barium 2 plus plus concentration of Cl negative into charge number of Cl negative raised power 2. So write the values. What is concentration of barium 2 plus? 0.1 into what is charge? 2. Charge number is 2. So 2 raised to power 2. Plus concentration of Cl negative 0.2 and what is charge number? 1. On solving, it is 0.4 plus 0.2, 0.6 by 2, so 0.3 molar. This is ionic strength of 0.1 molar Ba2 plus. Now second part, sodium phosphate. Tell me, sodium phosphate gives 3 sodium positive and 1 phosphate. So 0.1 molar gives 0.3 molar Na plus and 0.1 molar phosphate. Ionic strength. So half of concentration of sodium plus, that is 0.3. Then charge number 1 raised to power 2 plus 0.1 for phosphate. Ion and into charge number of phosphate. Swift.